It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all. With those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all. Parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time. Yes, the most wonderful time. Oh, the most wonderful time. It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all. With those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all.
Brad, you've been waiting a little while to get back into action at Castle Park, but I tell you what, that must have been some game to come into.
Oh, it was fantastic. The boys did really, really well today. It was good to get a result at Castle Park.
Must have been happy with your performance when you came on as well. Everything seemed to go well and really importantly, you kept them out for the nil at the end.
That's absolutely correct. But it's nice not to get injured for once.
So going forward now, the win obviously means a home quarter final in January, so you'll be looking forward to getting to the knockout stages and taking the B&I Cup a bit further.
Yeah, we want to create a bit of history here. Donny have never done six on from six, so hopefully we'll get to the semi-finals.
Fingers crossed. Well done, Brad. Thank you very much. Today's win makes it 6-6. For Doncaster Knights. Final score 54-0, which means we'll have a home quarter final to look forward to on January 24th. Thank you very much for watching DK TV this year. We look forward to welcoming you back in the new year. Merry Christmas.
Most wonderful time.